amazing, and they worked really, really hard this year. I think this has been one of the most difficult years in my career, and they are just amazing rock stars. So if our family and staff, if they would please stand up, we want to recognize you for all your hard work. Izzy Clark. Cameron Davenport. Aiden Gould.
Davis Brown.
cover 1 million words in the year. And this year we have one third grader who has read over 1 million words with 1,109,250 words. Welcome to the Millionaires Club, Davis Brown.
Speaking of Ms. Martinez, who's been a really big one, I'll just
do a few announcements. Our class party will be Monday, and our classrooms are really small, so we're not gonna allow any visitors, and I'm so sorry about that. Hopefully next year's gonna be a totally different outlook, those kind of things, but right now, we're still trying to social distance for things like that, so please be patient with us. That will be Monday at 4:00, that's for students only. The last day, it will be next Thursday, I cannot believe it. A lot of folks said we wouldn't make it 2 weeks, my husband told me that, he said, "Y'all won't make it 2 weeks," and here we are. I think we were only out 2 weeks, so we'll have had 170 days of attendance when we finish, so I'm so proud of everyone. And I want to be proud of our parents, we've been flexible, proud of our teaching force, so we're proud of our students. Someone had said to me that they written their memory speeches, and nobody mentioned anything about masks, social distancing, and they thought about the fun things that we've had this year, and I'm so grateful that we were able to do as many fun things as we were. So we talked about class parties, talked about the last day of school, and then when we finish our board assembly today, there will be sign-out sheets on each classroom door, the only classroom door that will not have sign-out sheets will be fifth grade. So if you're gonna check out fifth grade, you're gonna have to do that in the office. Alright, so we're ready.
We're ready.
Brooke.
commit